All right, y'all, what your D-line stance says about you? The four-point stance for a motherfucker at least pushing 350. Hefty, hefty, hefty looking ass.
Weight Watcher head ass.
Yo, if you see a D-lineman in a stance like this, he better get put on his back like he worked the damn corner. This not a stance, but why can't y'all ever recover a damn fumble? Lastly, this is the only certified D-lineman stance. These dudes be some dogs.